It's the sci-fi movie that captured audiences with its storyline and visual creativity, and Ron Pitts is in Los Angeles with a behind-the-scenes look.
Harrison Ford and Asa Butterfield are the stars of Ender's Game, and the special visual effects are out of this world. Here's the word from the effects wizards themselves.
Track them from below the ice and mirror their path.
I tell you, he's the one.
The science fiction saga Ender's Game has plenty of human drama, and the visual effects shots had some important screen time as well.
We had shots that had over 100 million ships on any given frame. We had billions of polygons that had to deal with here. Our computers were smoking, the lights were dimming.
Welcome to Battle School. A great responsibility rests upon each of you.
You realize when you meet with Harrison Ford that he's auditioning you and it's not the other way around.
Veteran actor Harrison Ford ushered in the dawn of a new breed of visual effects in the Star Wars movies.
So there's no doubt that visual effects have come an incredibly long way, even just in Harrison's time as an actor. But what Harrison would say, and I would completely agree with, is that visual effects can only really be there to support the story.
It's called the lollipop rig. And really, that's kind of the most ingenious rig that's out there right now as far as trying to fly weightless or create this zero-G effect with a performer.
So what's the biggest challenge required of the actors in the zero-gravity scenes?
This is very fun for 10 minutes. After 2 hours, 3 hours of doing a scene, it gets very tiring and emotionally draining.
Ender's Game is out on Blu-ray this week.